Jay. I'm back with another video. I'ma show y'all how to do the standing guillotine in UFC 4. So you're gonna be in a standing position and you wanna hold R1 and press square to initiate the clinch. Now once you're in a single collar tie right here, what you wanna do is hold R1 and press square again, and then that's gonna put you in this position. And then from this position, this is where you snatch the head. So to snatch the head is the same thing, except you wanna add holding in L2. So all together you're gonna be L2, R1, and square. You just tap that. So now from this position, you could do a couple of things. If you press square or triangle, you're gonna get this animation right here where you're doing a standing guillotine, and then obviously you just get the submission. Or you could press one of the kick buttons and it's gonna drag you down into full guard into the guillotine. But yeah, that second position where you drag them down into full guard, only do that if you know for a fact you're gonna get the submission. Because if they get out, obviously they're gonna be in a top dominant position and they're gonna start banging on your ass. You hear me? Pause. But yeah, man, I hope this helps somebody out. If y'all enjoyed the video, make sure y'all leave a like and a follow, man. Let's go.